Finding out your child needs a kidney transplant can be overwhelming. As you're researching and weighing the best options for care, you should ask the program you're considering what the first appointment and transplant evaluation entail. At Children's Hospital Colorado, parents and their child will meet with a team of experts who assess each aspect of your child's health to come up with the best plan for each unique child going forward.
Our program assistant reaches out to the family and coordinates a two-day evaluation. And that two-day evaluation is 8 hours a day for two consecutive days of testing and meeting with each member of the multidisciplinary team.
There's a nephrologist, a surgeon, a dietitian, a pharmacist.
You may see transplant ID, you'll see the transplant urology team, our social worker, our financial counselors. It's meant to be very thorough. Although we are specifically talking about a kidney transplant, we're talking about caring for your entire child.
Not all programs do it face-to-face, every single person, every single time. And it's just as important for us to get to know the family as it is for the family to get to know us. And the families feel much more comfortable after they've met the surgeons and start to ease into the whole process, because we're bombarding them with so much information over 2 days that it's hard to retain the details.
There is some underestimation of the process, but I think the evaluation helps clarify to families what we're looking at and what a kidney transplant means. And there's a lot of moving parts. We're there to help them align everything for it to be successful.
After the initial evaluation, the entire multidisciplinary team meets to establish a comprehensive care plan that will outline the patient's unique journey to transplant. The team will determine what the patient needs to do to be listed for a kidney transplant and will support the patient in getting there.